Degradation and desertification are serious issues for Burkina Faso. Around 470,000 hectares of land are degraded each year through a combination of natural and human factors. Trees are cut down for firewood and to make space for agriculture. And as the climate changes, droughts are becoming more prolonged and the weather more unpredictable. The result? Formerly arable farmlands are transforming into desert with devastating human and environmental consequences. However, activists like Elhaje Zorome Lassane are working hard to turn things in the other direction. A farmer from the village of Gasokoli in the Tongomael district of Somme province in the Sahel region of Burkina Faso, he's been working on restoration since 1993. He's personally restored 10 hectares of completely naked and barren lands and played a major role in mobilizing his village to do the same, resulting in around 200 hectares of total restoration in the area. However, at the beginning it was not easy and villagers laughed at him. But he believed in his ancestors' wisdom. Zorome's own commitment, hard work, and generosity have also played a major role in the restoration success. He invests significant amounts of his own resources into the work, spending up to $180 a year buying trees and hiring people to help him with the restoration activities on his land. He's readily offered his knowledge and skills and free seedlings from his nursery to other villagers. Since 2003, he's been supported by a local NGO, Topalga.
Qui font la récupération parce que quand on prend Zorome, n'eût été l'engagement de tout le village qu'il a su en tout cas susciter. Et lui seul, malgré son courage, malgré sa volonté, il ne pouvait pas.
Word of Gasokoli's restoration success is spreading. This is welcome news for Zorome, who strongly believes that widespread effort is needed to halt and reverse desertification. He is hopeful that partners and actors within the Great Green Wall for the Sahara and Sahel Initiative, GGWSSI, can attract the means to help make this kind of large-scale restoration happen. Adama Dolkum, senior staff at the Ministry of Environment, Green Economy and Climate Change of Burkina Faso and national coordinator for the Great Green Wall of the Sahara and Sahel Initiative, is confident that achievements on the ground, like that of Zorome, show that it's possible to green the Sahel.
Vous savez, pour ces questions de gestion durable des terres, l'engagement est extrêmement important. L'engagement au niveau donc des collectivités, mais l'engagement au niveau individuel des acteurs qui s'impliquent. Et là, ça nécessite effectivement qu'il y ait des leaders qui poussent parce qu'ils croient effectivement à cette activité. Et je crois que l'exemple de Zorome est assez édifiant parce qu'on sent que c'est un leader qui est convaincu et qui veut effectivement amener les autres acteurs à épouser justement la mise en œuvre de ces activités GDT dans une vision de mise à l'échelle assez rapide de ces bonnes pratiques-là. Et notre rôle, c'est d'arriver à accompagner ces acteurs et pour qu'ils puissent pleinement jouer leur rôle.
Topalga and the GGWSSI are now setting up an intensive training in leadership, restoration technique, and raising awareness for village leaders across the Sahel region.
Pour cela, nous avons organisé une formation avec effectivement l'appui de la Grande Muraille Verte et qui a été une formation intensive pour vraiment sortir des techniciens villageois volontaires qui vont s'engager à sensibiliser dans leur entourage, leurs amis, leurs parents, pour que chacun à des degrés divers, selon leurs capacités, chacun essaie de faire quelque chose dans son village pour récupérer les terres. Et de sorte qu'à un certain moment, nous ayons dans chaque village une masse critique de personnes qui font la récupération.
Back in Gasolkoli, Zorame will continue to plant and is committed to sharing his knowledge and passion with whoever wants to learn.
La haya ne mamengwe na mukoma mpanga ninga. Mamparatin de mamyimuri. Mamditeni nimbuita.